Pixar is a computer animation company based in California. The company started in 1979. It's a graphics group.
Which was a part of the Lucasfilm company.
That's right.
Today, the studios earn 22 Academy Awards like the Golden Globe or the Grammy. Pixar has made 9 feature films, beginning with Toy Stories in 1995. Pixar has followed up its success with A Bug's Life, Toy Story, Monsters, Inc., Finding Nemo, The Incredibles, Cars, Ratatouille, and Wall-E in 2008.
Dr. Ed Catmull is co-founder of Pixar Animation Studios and president of Pixar and Disney Animation Studios.
But John Lasseter is chief creative officer of the Pixar and Disney Animation Studios. Integrate new people.
Please let me in.
No.
Oh. We need to question our methods, our processes. Combine art and technology. Push to technological boundaries. Surprise our audience every time. Surprise!
We have to be open and try new and completely different things.
Has a special set of principles and practices in order to deal with its creative talents. Pixar is a true community and believes in long-lasting relationships. One basic belief is that talent is rare. Creativity involves a large number of people from different disciplines working effectively together to solve problems. The director and the other creative leaders of a production do not come up with all the ideas on their own. Every member of the production groups makes suggestions. The leaders then sort through a mass of ideas to find the ones that fit into a coherent whole and that support the story. This can be a very, very difficult
task! This process can be very scary, but it is necessary to face this risk.
Pixar needs unexpected ideas, even though no one knows if they will work. Therefore, we need the capability to recover from failures. The key to this are talented people, and these people are not easy to find.
What happens after Pixar has recruited talented people?
Difficult to make talented people work effectively together, which requires trust and respect. Therefore, it is crucial to construct an environment that nurtures trusting and respectful relationships and unleashes everyone's creativity. The result is a community where talented people are loyal to one another and their collective work. This community is a magnet for new talented people.
Our boss, Ed Catmull, even realized that it's okay to hire people who are smarter than himself.
Yes, that's true. People are more important than the idea was also proven during the production of Toy Story 2, when the new creative team could not work together so that experienced creative leaders had to take over the project.
How did they save the movie?
Problem was not the core idea, but the inexperienced creative team. Finally, the new leadership with the right experienced people added the elements that made the story work.
This means if you give a good idea to a mediocre team, they will screw it up. But if you give a mediocre idea to a great team, they will either fix it or throw it away and come up with something that works.
Everything Pixar touches needs to be excellent.
Pixar uses different tools to support the creative creation process. Brain Trust is one of these. It consists of 8 directors and John Lasseter, During the process, the work in progress is shown to the group and then discussed. Nothing is taken personal and everyone trusts and respects one another. No mandatory notes, no authority to create the dynamic crucial for a creative process.
Another 2 hour dailies, which render constant feedback as people show incomplete work to the whole animation crew. The director makes a decision, but everybody is encouraged to give advice. The result is that people learn from each other and become more creative. This constant feedback also prevents surprises at the end.
The short tour are the so-called postmortems conducted after the movie is finished. It is about lessons learned. But people don't like these. They want to move on. Don't talk about what went wrong. To overcome this dislike, variation is very important. During these postmortems, data, for example, how often something had to be reworked, will be analyzed. Data will show things in a neutral way and stimulate discussion.
Hello everybody! Creativity within Pixar is viewed to be a process that involves every single person within the organization. To enable that everyone has the freedom to communicate with anyone at any time, Pixar organized its communication structure independently from its decision-making hierarchy. Additionally, an atrium has been created in the middle of the company's building, with a cafeteria and meeting rooms where people from all different departments can relax and exchange ideas. Occasionally, discussion can heat up. However, people support each other based on passion and an all-for-one feeling. Discrepancies usually do not get personal. Everyone has full creative ownership within their own task. Consequently, no one needs to fear that they must accept a recommended solution when seeking advice from outsiders.
This is how we do it at Pixar. How are you?